Well, hello, welcome to some gym shard. Down 280 versus Chaos. That means yet another match with Chaney. I mean, which to be fair, having Chaney makes the team like so much better than if they were just an actual Norse team. Imagine just using a Norse team without Chaney. That'd be the worst. Right, he's got a Claw Mighty, which the Claw only affects Chaney, so that's alright. So he's got two Mighties. And some Strength and a Guard. It's not that good, is it, actually? He's 5-4-0, though. Oh, it's Astaflix! Oh, yeah. Wait, no, he's not that good, is he, Astaflix? Is there... There's somebody who I thought was good, but then isn't that good? Is Astaflix one of the good ones? Let's have a look. I know the name from Fumble. I don't know if he's any good on Fumble. Wins more than he loses, but 57% on Fumble, so not that amazing. Maybe I'm just getting mixed up with somebody else. Right, so I don't need the wizard then, maybe not. And plus the bay, but people are gonna... Oh, I can't afford the wizard anyway. So yeah, the bay people are gonna get hurt a lot. So I think the babe's a good shout anyway with the two mighty.
Ah, la guilde des sacripants et autres registres.
Je suis membre honoraire, Jim.
Oui, je t'ai vu, toi et les autres, à la cérémonie de remise des Gessards. Les meutes d'après valaient le coup d'œil. Prêt à jouer?
Hello, Pablos. Hello, Deer Hunter. Yeah, Chaney Norse is...
Bonjour à tous.
Bob, peux-tu m'en dire un peu plus? Nah, to be fair, Pablo, they already started. I copied them, PDK been playing it and that. So, you know, I wasn't the trailblazer. I was gonna kick then, of course I wanna receive. What the fuck, man? I was thinking about playing Blood Bowl. What the hell? Yeah, that's true, Jordvanis, but I was thinking with 13 players, I can't Apo Chaney, but I can Babes Chaney. So Babes is better because Babes affects all one of my good players. And I've got 13 players for so I don't have to power Apo as much. Like, I think two Apos are good because you can power Apo KO and stuff, can't you? Whereas with 13 men, I guess with 13 men that gives you more chance to power Apo anyway, so. This is the wrong BB game, isn't it? Should I just do Battle Brothers? I mean, I think it looks terrible, Jellio. I would have played it about 3 years ago even if it looked like Darkest Dungeon, you know? It just looks like... so fucking goofy and crap. No offense to the people who spent all their time creating the game. Yeah. But you know what I mean though, like, it just looks so fucking goofy and shit. Then he could dauntless him, and then I could hit him, and then I can't foul. He's gonna hit him because he's got a... he wants to hit him, actually, doesn't he? Ah, so how do I do this then? Put in the guard there. He has to be able to hit him. God, it sucks having no strength, doesn't it? Is this the runner? I want to go there in case I get a quick snap. I don't know what I'm going to do here. Probably make fucking Wandies or something. I really want to palm him though. I could put a guy in here and hit him.
Je J'ai déjà joué sur ce terrain, Jim. Si je me souviens bien, on avait perdu. Enfin, perdu le ballon, quoi. Pas moyen de le retrouver sous tous ces cadavres. Ah, j'avoue, j'ai été de sale humeur.
I don't know what to do. I don't know how to get two dice blocks. Fucking Norse, honestly. Shadowing, yeah. Tony made me take shadowing. Oh, this is how you get two dice blocks. Just have your entire LOS knocked over. Sweet. Well, that's that. That's something I don't have to care about anymore, isn't it? Cosmic. There you go, this is it. Fucking brilliant. Shadowing his baller. Yeah, the problem was so, wasn't it? You know, to just double scope with Chaney or whatever. Now. Save from my own LOS. Wonderful. I'm so happy I decided to play Blood Bowl. Instant, fully fucked. Hello, Goliath. Is he gonna foul the Pommer? No. Interesting. Chaney can't really get up, can he? I'm glad that he didn't really do anything with that. Right. It stopped me getting punched by a mighty blow. Like, directly. Necros events when you don't have nets. I've got no idea what the Necros events are, but I should get some nets in case of Necros events. Yeah, Joe Varnes. thanks to almost only taking linemen and getting Chaney a decent amount of the time. So I should get some nets here. I thought he might have had some kind of chains on here, actually, to break the cage, but... Oh, good. I'm glad that he's just instantly cast somebody.
Oh,
Oh, good. Don't know if I've mentioned this, but I fucking hate Norse. Woo, shadowing! these two have been complete fucking pitch invasion. It wasn't even for the turn. It was just like, it's fucked the whole drive, hasn't it? So fucking stupid. Good. I could have just gone there and punched. Oh, that was dumb, wasn't it? Could have just gone here and then he could have punched him. I guess he could stand up and then he could 2D him anyway, and then that's kind of better. Or Cheney can just do the dodge. Jesus fucking Christ. Nothing alive is just a complete waste of skill. It's an absolute complete waste of TV and a level. It is terrible. It's not Tony. One day it's going to make the difference between getting a team we can beat and getting a team we lose to. That 20 TV. It's much more likely that that 20 TV that it costs loses us a game. Or the opportunity cost of not taking kick loses us a game. Or the opportunity cost of not taking dirty player costs us a game. Some say he plays poorly. Cannot say it would be
fuck
shit
sake,
on that.
Tony.
Oh, yeah,
stop
maybe.
Stop being shit.
Need the shadowing. That's true, yeah. If Reddit said it, it must be right. Right. Well, now we've got loads of players back here, and he doesn't. So, how on earth do you free this man from all of these players? Well, getting guarding's gotta help.
Du corps à corps, chance ça va me plaire. L'attaquant bénéficie de soutien.
Un peu d'air.
Maybe I should have stood this guy up first. Oh god. Oh, so much for the reverse. Ha The old 1D Kaz. Peak Norse. Yeah, the jump up. The jump up has done something. Saved us a cheer fight just then. I mean, it has been actively bad the other turns by not standing him up. Oh, good. I'm glad that the one free block there gets a fucking KO. Oh, God, no. Norseman. I mean, okay, that would have worked on anyone. But just every time a Norseman goes, every time a Norseman's removed, I'm just like, God, why are they even AV7? Like, why do you make an AV7 bash team? Like, Jesus fucking Christ. It's so dumb. But actually, giving as good as we're getting so far. Well, I say that. Another stun. Yeah, it's just because I hate the team. It's not because, like, I think I'm being really unlucky or anything. I just fucking hate that somebody thought an armor seven bash team. Hey, that's a good idea. How do I... What do I do here?
L'Union fait la farce.
Not fucking much.
C'est le moment de vérité. Un cap, que dis-je, une péninsule.
Turn 5, going backwards. Frenzy trap here. Mega frenzy trap against Mighty Blow. Oh my god. You know what they say, when in Norse. Yep, of course it's the frenzy trap. Couldn't get a 75%. Oh, it wasn't 75. It was 75% to not be frenzy trapped, wasn't it? But luckily survived. No fucking players ever. That fucking pitch invasion. Oh. Yeah, but Gobbos and Halflings are meant to be trash, so that's alright. Whereas Norse are, like, meant to be a real team, but they're just fucking stupid. Berserk is a performance so far. Absolutely terrible. Absolutely terrible. At least he's fouling out of fear. Right. Why does it feel like I'm massively outnumbered? Probably because I didn't have an LOS. That didn't help, did it? Do I just punt? He just fucking... I probably shouldn't have piled on there, should I? He's just stunning everybody every turn. No, he stood up. Oh, I wouldn't have done that. Like, how do I not get 2D'd here? I don't know how I don't get 2D'd. I need to block him and Kaz him. I guess I've got guard here, so it's not that bad.
Ne vaudrait-il pas mieux esquiver que chercher à bloquer, Bob?
Ah non, Jim! Frappez d'abord, courez ensuite! Ça a toujours été ma devise!
Go for the old eye cage.
On libère le porteur de balle, c'est propre.
Si le joueur trébuchant du
terrain, I can just hit bits from here.
Et connaissant les fans de Blood Bowl, ce serait une très mauvaise idée pour lui.
What shadowing is good for is getting fucking killed. But how, Jellio, with magic? All my players were fucking down. Oh yeah, well, yeah, just dodge with a ball carrier. Like that's ever worked in the history of Blood Bowl, a ball carrier dodge. God, I don't want to make Edge 4 dodge fucking dodges with a ball carrier. Never mind a fucking Edge 3 one. Woo! Oh, look at Chaney, the fucking king. Oh, well. Fuck's sake, Chaney. Right, double GFI. So how on earth do I get that screened? Rely on the runner and the blitzer. Maybe the runner could just get himself 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 GFI, GFI. You can double GFI and get in the range. So I think that's got to be the play, hasn't it? Fuck off. Two, three, four, five, six, eight, and be there. Oh, God. Well, he's not hardly in the way, is he? Good. Easy Norse passing players. There's the dodge. There's your ball carrier dodge, Jellio. That's what would have happened. First dodge of the game. No, it wasn't actually the thing he did, didn't he? Maybe this guy should have run to there and based him here. Instead of trying to screen, I should have based. Hasn't got me yet. Fuck. Famous last words. Alright, well, at least it's only a 1-0 loss. That's good. I love Blood Bowl. I'm happy I played this game. Right, back to Battle Brothers. Back to Battle Brothers. Because I wanted to, like, dodge with him and GFI and stuff. No, he wasn't mad, but I wanted to screen with him. I wanted to go, like, 3, 4, 5, 6 GFI. Oh, fuck off, he's got a scoring threat. Holy shit, Dauntless actually working. What a miracle. For fuck's sake, Tawny! Stop being shit! No. I mean, maybe I've played shit, you know, maybe on another day if I hadn't had like 3 days of staying up till 4 days or whatever it was, 5 days maybe of staying up till 6 a.m. playing Battle Brothers, maybe I'd have played better and maybe I've played shit because of that, but... All I know is I've been miserable. And that's all that matters, isn't it? That's all that matters. I can have 200 subs and be miserable. Or I can have 2 and be happy. So fuck Blood Bowl. Or gone the LOS, fuck it, then if he dies it's all better, isn't it? It's more likely to get killed, which kind of sucks. I hate being down players. Ye old offset LOS, glorious.
If you want to be part of Team Positive, then you've got to fucking suck it up. Stop bitching like a little baby and try and fucking play better, eh?
I wonder if it was a 3. No, it wasn't a 3. It was a 5. It is, isn't it, Orinensis? It is. It is. Norse particularly make me miserable. Because I just get... I just think whoever designed the team, like, what were they... Were they on acid or why? What the fuck is this? An armor 7 bash team. And people who play them are even worse. Oh, not even if you're winning Among Us. Among Us is just if people are saying anything. Honestly, Satterfield, there was a group and they just weren't speaking. They just weren't fucking speaking. And I don't know if it was the last time I played or the time before that. No, it was the time before the last time I played. And just nobody was saying anything. So then I didn't say anything as well, because I was getting frustrated with it all. And then when there were six people and we had to have an idea and vote somebody out, nobody had an idea, and five different people were voted for and one person skipped. I mean, it was the most stupid fucking thing ever. So I just thought, fuck this. So that pissed me off with that, so I think... I don't know. Yeah, then stop playing them. Yeah. Why am I playing Norse? Because I wanted to play 20 games with every team. And I wanted to let the chat decide who to play first, and they chose Norse. What do I do? I mean, I have been unlucky, obviously. I lost my fucking offense to the a stupid result. Can I even blitz anybody? If Cheney blitzes, he gets knocked down. And Kaz, probably. I could pom him. But I've got to put in a guy to get punched. I guess I can put three on him and then another guy would get punched. Alright, fuck it. Best chance here is probably going for the Kaz into concession. Oh no, I'll double score. Well, that'll work just as well.
I play on Xbox. Oh,
good. Sure, glad I did that. I wasn't going to blitz that turn. And then I do blitz and it cost us a fucking reroll and probably two dead players. And worst thing is the game isn't even over yet. Got to sit through it for another hour knowing you've lost.
C'était une de mes spécialités quand je jouais encore.
Tous ces joueurs qui se tournent les pouces. Ah, si ça continue, le syndicat va...
Yep. Guard removed. Pom does nothing. Blodger gets powered. I could have just screamed, but oh no. It hasn't got any good players, Kill. It hasn't got any good players. I'm not gonna fucking restart, am I? Why the fuck would I restart? Have you seen this shit? I've just literally fucking said, have you not listened to a word I've fucking said for the last fucking half an hour? It's just bollocks, isn't it? It's fucking torture. It's just fucking torture. I'm not going to do it anymore. Fuck it.
L'équipe forme une cage autour du ballon. Pas bête comme tactique. L'une des deux équipes a la supériorité numérique. On va se marrer. Bon ça, où va le monde si les arbitres se mettent à faire leur travail?
Right. So there you go. This is the This is the way, isn't it? This is peak Blood Bowl. And make sure when you're thinking clearly to delete them so you don't have to play the fucking horrible shitters ever again. Right, there was my Norse run. 6-2-1 was an alright run, I guess, in terms of results. However, I would have had more fun getting kicked repeatedly in the bollocks. So there's my analysis and there's my guide for Norse. Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And stay fucking fantastic.